This is Guillaume Delisle. He was a cartographer that lived between 1675 and 1726.